Ladies and gentlemen, a 30-second timeout has been called.